plank knee jumps where we alternate sides, go ahead and get into that plank. Always watch the alignment. Shoulders should be almost over those wrists. Now, if you're a beginner, you can step the feet to the side and back to the other side and back. The goal is to get the knees almost to the elbows. So if you're advanced, jump up. That's your jump. Back to plank. Alternate the side and out.